mimicry, mainly two different ways of that. Either and a creature is taking up the shape, the appearance of something frightening to frighten enemies away. Or it takes the appearance of something harmless, like a leaf or a flower, so it can get prey. Imagine we all do mimicry. What must this creature have been that they were frightened by the way we look? Obviously, they're extinct, so we're really successful.
Let's go.